Is that the soul of the man who fell on this spot? He was a dear friend. I wish to pay proper respect with that soul. Would you be willing to part with it? I must not be presumptuous. Artorias would not have approved. What is it? Have you changed? Then you have no business. You humans. Always taking what you please.
Oh, you have quite some fine then. I'll be seeing you if you survive your travels. What now? You think this is all my fault? How very...
Please, have mercy. Thou must be the one that old. He left this world, and here I am. Of little help to thee, I'm afraid. Teased out our dearest emotions. Thou will understand one day. At thy twilight, old thoughts return, and great waves of nostalgia. There's very little to be said. What good is a dog with no hares to hunt? But I'm lucky to be alive, I suppose. Farewell. Live thy life as thou seest fit. Tomorrow. Called Calamite, ferocious dragon indeed, even mighty Anna Londo dared not provoke his ire. I see little good coming from this, but my intent is to persevere to the bitter end. Good, good. What is bravery without a dash of recklessness? I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now, walk, and see how God hunts dragons. Spell. The rest is in thine hands. I await good tidings. Ah, dragon slaying, knighthood's highest calling. Thank you. Lord Quinn's blessing upon me. That beast. I shan't need it. I know not of a human could eat. I need a... Farewell, tried human. May everything be bestowed upon thee. This is in your debt, but I'll leave you to make a choice. Thank you.
presence of that terrible primeval human, even halting the spread of the Abyss. I salute the grandeur of thine enterprise. Please allow me to express my gratitude. I thank thee, as do we all. I will remember thee, but I will keep thy story to myself. This is the best way, for thou art come from a time far ahead. No one will sing thy praises, but yet thy greatness shall live on, for it shall be my purpose to remember all thou hast done for us. Was thine eye glancing hither? Thou needst not hide thy wonder. I am a mushroom, after all. Was that thou needst? Mere flames. Why? Why? Yes, God.
Thank you.
honor, Bishopfoot. My home of Elysium was reduced to ashes long ago in my time. I've been alone ever since, but to be summoned thus and to be of service to thee, it is most rewarding. Oh, forgive me. Such a long pastime is none of thine concern. This may strike thine ear as somewhat peculiar, but long ago, in my homeland of Ulysseo, I was beset by a creature from the abyss. I would have perished then, were it not for the great knight Artorias. In truth, I saw little of what transpired, for mine senses were already fled. But even still, there was something about Artorias, a certain balance of the humors that quite perfectly fits your semblance. Heavens, could it be that? Oh, dear me, that was Ulysseo, many centuries ago. Please excuse my fanciful musings. This may strike thine long at that heaven. If thou art in need, pray summon me again. I wish to be of assistance. May the flames burn.